Biddy wanted to show you my haul from the dollar store today. I'm in the garage because a lot of this goes in the garage fridge. I actually found some rabbit kibble there. They had some rabbit kibble. And I haven't had the chance to go to the other store where we get it, so I just grabbed a couple of little packs for her. And then I've got my ginger for a buck, the milled chia seeds, which I use in my special low-carb bread that I make. I mill my own, but it's kind of nice to just get it when it's already done and grab it for a buck. This is what I was excited about. Opal apples are one of my favorite apples of all time. They're very sweet and they're very perfumey, but in a good way. And so they had a bag there for a buck. Now I saw the exact same bag at Trader Joe's today for $3.99. The one at Trader Joe's did say organic. This one doesn't say organic, but it's the exact same design and everything. So I don't know what's going on there, but I'm just real glad to find them. So I grabbed a couple of them because it's my very, very favorite apple. I also found a couple of these, Earthbound Organics, and these were a dollar a piece for these little tubs. So I grabbed a couple of those, and I had a bag of green beans, which I'm going to cook tonight for a buck. And of course, my squash I get there. And then I found asparagus for a dollar. And these are a little fat, but they're crunchy, so they're not really stringy. So you can cook them up a little differently. And then, of course, my artichokes were a buck a piece, but they're really big globe green artichokes. I love them to death. And then I found some kabocha squash. Look at this. These two were a dollar. Isn't that awesome? So that was a really good buy. I'm so happy about that. And then my grapes were 99 cents a pound. My strawberries were a dollar, a buck for each of these pints of blueberries. And then I got this big package of blackberries for a buck. Of course, my English cucumber for a buck and some green onions too. So all these go into the refrigerator out here in the garage. And all of this cost me just about 25 bucks. Isn't that awesome? Some of you know that I've started making these pocket letters for some friends, and I just got one in the mail from Amy Fruity Foodie, and this is a beautiful, beautiful pocket letter. I just love it to death, Amy. This is the cutest thing, this little coffee button. And you said you thought that it was tea. I like tea and coffee, so I just drink decaf, but I absolutely adore it. So this is just wonderful. So I just wanted to show you everything that's on here. Look, it's just so pretty. The whole thing is just so beautiful, and I really love it. I could see a lot of care that went into it. And I've got all these little cute little knickknacks that she included here. At that, I've got this wonderful. I've got some teas in here. I love these. You know, I love Jesus, and then I've got a mud mask. That's awesome. I love it, love it. I read the note. So wonderful. And you got me to put musclin in here too, for gardening. And that is one thing that I am going to be planting real soon here. Got all these goodies. Look at this. This is so cool. Pockets are on the other side. I can't do it with one hand, but I took all this out. Look at this. Look at this. She knows how much I love Downton Abbey, and absolutely my favorite character. I love these two. My very favorite character was the Dowager Countess, and I can't believe you found these. These are so amazing. I'm just so jazzed. This whole thing is just so beautiful. I can see all the love that went into this and just all the care and planning. And I just want to say thanks, Amy. Thanks. This is going to be the second page in my collection. First one was the one that I got from Elaine, Laney's Life. And this is my second one. So here we go. I've got a new mania. This is just awesome. Thanks, Amy, so much. Say hi, Shane. Cat here, and I just wanted to do a quick check-in really fast. I'm going on my second month of no sugar added, staying sugar-free, and I have to say it's going really well. I don't have any cravings, so I don't have those, I gotta have sugar now, or even I gotta eat now. I can go longer periods of time without
you know, being ravishing. And that was kind of like coming on when I was doing OMAD. So it just seemed like doing the one meal a day thing and the intermittent fasting was kind of like a step before this. So taking out the sugar didn't bother me as much. And I wasn't a sugar fiend before, but it really helped. I mean, the intermittent fasting, the OMAD, that which is a form of intermittent fasting, it's it kind of like, I don't know, help to regulate my insulin output anyway. So it's, you know, it's just wasn't too hard. I did have probably about 3 or 4 days where I was just kind of like, I was a little irritated, a little irritable and stuff like that, but wasn't too bad. And still just doing really good. I'm sorry I haven't been back, but it's just, it's been really busy and I don't know, I really haven't, I figured out it's kind of boring. I mean, I don't want to show you what I'm not having because, yeah, how interesting is that? You know, so I am eating a lot of avocados and getting my greens in. I want my liver to be, you know, detoxed. And I don't take my blood work again until I move my appointment. So toward the end of this month, a couple more weeks, and then I'll take my blood work and see where we're at. So anyway, I just wanted to give you an update.
I got in the mail today, I got 2 pocket letters. And I got 1 awesome springtime pocket letter from my friend Lainey. I wanted to show it to you. Isn't that great? I got all these little treats in here. I love it. I really love it, Lainey. You know, I opened up my mailbox and I had 2 of these pocket letters in there from my friends and I about died. I'm just so happy. My heart is just full. Look how cute. And this was like a wrap that went around to close it, which gives me an idea to try to do one of that. Those. I love this little tag. I just love it. Look at that. Ivy and Water Lily. And I got all these cute little stickers and everything. All this cool stuff. Lainey, thank you. I'm really going to be enjoying this. It's so beautiful. Thanks for brightening up my day. Pocket letter number 2. I got another one from my friend Jenny in town. And she said I'm her first recipient, so I am really glad about that. I just think it's very beautiful, and I think that you did a marvelous job, Jenny. Look, it says Vegas Fruiting. So sweet. She knows a little gardening. And I'm just having a good time reading all these little messages. Very, very positive messages. Look at the color scheme. I just think that you did a great job. I love my both of my spring. I got 2 spring pocket letters today. Look at the carrots. So I got all these cute little things. I got this wonderful tea. She knows I love Downton Abbey. Yes, I do. I got to get back into my Downton Abbey series. I got these beautiful magnets. You just did a really good job. I mean, for your first pocket letter, you wouldn't think it was your first one. You should see my first one. But this is really beautiful. Wow. And then I got all these little, they're like rub-off stickers. And those just really get me jazzed. It was so beautiful. And I love my note, Jenny. I won't show that because it's kind of like private. It was really nice though. So look at these beautiful letters I got. This is just like great. It totally, totally brightened up my day, you guys. Thank you so much. I just love you guys to bits. And I'm going to get working on yours.